What's going on, everyone, on this wonderful platform of love and hate? 2 days ago was Alyssa's birthday, so everybody say happy birthday in the comments. Thank you. This is a channel where we do sometimes vlogs, sometimes honeymoon videos, sometimes
cleaning videos.
Can you close those blinds? Because I bet that I'm not really in this. We do sneaker reviews a lot. Workout videos sometimes. Am I even on the camera? Probably not. So that's the basic premise of this video. Videos, my channel. There's Alyssa back there, the wife, closing the windows because she's a sweetheart. Today's a lazy day. We're just doing a bunch of homework, catching up on school. That's way better. Thank you, sweetheart. Want to sit on the table?
Sure.
Because I bet we're not.
Yeah, we are.
If you are enjoying the videos, please feel Please feel free to subscribe. I will cut you. Thank you for all the subscribers. If you're part of the 61 subscribers.
You're 61. Bless you.
Yeah, 61. Excuse me. That's nasty.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thanks. I'd have 62 if you would subscribe.
I don't have 62.
Get one. Anyways, if you'd like to subscribe, please subscribe. We appreciate it a lot. Like the video, comment. If you don't like the videos, dislike and comment. We appreciate it all. So, these are sneakers. These are Kevin Bradley Nike Dunk SBs, I think, or Nike SBs. I don't really know. These might not even be the SBs. They might be the Air Force 2.
SBs.
Is it SB? Okay, so these are the SBs. So, these are the highs. We're going to get Alyssa's initial reaction and review. One look, everybody knows the rules. Try to spin on my finger, it didn't really work that well. Let's see. Oh, these were a quick strike. QS means quick strike. Do you like the box?
We're
going 0 out of 10. She's going to rate everything. It all goes together. I love this box. I think it's really neat.
I gave it a 7.
I like the blue. So the set. Compare that black box.
I love that black box.
Oh, you're terrible. So we're going to open this up.
I just think teal's kind of going out of style.
The paper's pretty neat. Well, SB, this is like their original color. So okay. Either it's either teal or pink. That's how their box is cut.
Okay. So I still give it a 7.
No, okay. I give it like an
8.2.
That's a rookie score. Rookie score. No round numbers. Rookie score.
I like the paper a lot.
We're just going to pull out one shoe. Okay. Because I'm pretty sure they're both the same. So here's the shoe. Real plain. Real basic. Leather is amazing. Amazing. So you gotta look at it. So give us a legit review. The paper's dope. It's like wood
yeah,
paper.
Wood grain paper.
Because these are for a skateboarder, Kevin Bradley, who I've never even heard of in my life. Comes with the extra laces. That's already a good thing. Do yours have extra laces? Okay, so these come with extra laces. Just a red pair so far.
Oh, the inside's cute.
Those are dope, right?
It's like a board.
It's a beach.
Beach.
What's yours? Let me see your inside.
It's a beach, but I'm just thinking it's like something in Cali.
Get out of here. Boardwalk.
Boardwalk. That's what I was thinking. Like a boardwalk. Anyway, I like them. I mean.
Oh, and it has a zoom unit. That's cool. That's what that is. It's zoom, so it protects your feet better.
Zoom, zoom. So is it? Do you have to have that thing?
This?
Yeah.
It helps.
What's in there now?
Just this hard stuff.
So you have to have
that. I mean, yeah, it'd be appreciated for your feet, I'm sure. So real quick, while Alyssa tries to one look and review these, you got your palm tree right here, regular bottom, and then you have this, and there's something special about this that I'm going to tell Alyssa here in a minute. And then here is your insole. That's what these are called. They're both the same. Are you making funny faces back there? Don't do that too much.
Why?
Because something happens.
What happens if I lift it?
It'll probably change like it's supposed to. So before you rate these, I guess I got to tell you.
Yeah, you have to sign all
of them. The more you wear them, this white comes off. And it becomes like scratched up red. So like if I was to take like a acetone and a rag and just wipe it instead of wear it, it would just turn this whole part red instead of white.
The whole shoe's gonna turn?
I think it might just be the toe box, because that's all shown in the pictures. But there used to be a shoe called the Lance Mountain Jordan 1, and the whole shoe would change. So, like, what people would do is they would, like, hit it with acetone. Like, this looks like it'll change, maybe. You know what I mean? This for sure changes. I know that 100%. But like people would like hit it and almost like customize it. Or they would just wear the heck out of the shoe and it would slowly... That kind of changed much. But anyways, I give these... Yeah, this definitely changes. This is already like scratched. You see it?
Mm-hmm. I give these a 6.
Rookie score, but okay.
Because I think they're clean. I'm trying to picture like a foot in them, and I don't know. Me, they're okay.
I give them 4.25.
I give them a 6 because of this little thing where it changes colors. So I think that's really cool.
So I give them a solid point for that. Solid point. And I give him a solid point for that, so that's 2 points.
I give him 2 points and 2 points.
I just would never wear highs or mids.
It's not about you, it's about everyone else. Some things in life are
but
not
it's
all
my
about
review.
You. Yeah, but it's not all about
it's your review.
No, we're telling people what we think, so if they bought them and put them on their feet, like
I think
if you had pretty feet, these would look really nice on you. Or like pretty calves, I think these would look good. But I think that like Brandon doesn't have the best calves.
I have nice calves, they're just fat.
And so I think that the high tops would look funky on him, but
definitely would.
You know, me and my beautiful body, I think that
yikes.
I'd look amazing. We'd be like a 27.6.
Yeah, if you wore these, I'd give him a 9.2 for sure.
Not even a
10. No, you can't go around numbers because then that means this is the best shoe you ever worn. I think the best.
I think I always look good. So I think I would look good. I think you are like a 2, and I think the rest of the world is like a 6. That's what I think.
That's the end of the review. So, I forgot to mention this. Somebody's getting their tattoo removed.
Oh, yeah.
So, I'm going to go ahead and put that video on now.
Forever, if I had to. That's the only option I have. Holy shit. Okay, I got to change something. Ooh, that hurts. There's no way in hell I could do it. There's no way. I would.